Hello, guys. I am back for good now. I am going to play now. I am back from school. Yeah. So how are you guys? I haven't been making videos. So as you can see, we're about to start Mega Man Powered Up. And you might hear a little bit of static. I'm very sorry. I'll try to fix that next episode. But if you guys don't hear any static, then yay. But we're going to start Mega Man Powered Up, sort of a mini Let's Play. Sorry if I'm a little... I'm kind of sick, you guys, so let's just put it on normal. So, the you... Oh, no, he's already going to do it. God darn it! Humans were able to create industrial humanoid robots. A helper robot by the name of Mega... Yes. So yeah, I might be a little snuffly because I'm kind of sick, and I haven't been making videos because of school, and then I was sicker than this, I was worse than this, and I didn't want to look, yeah. Ermagerd, you don't sir. This guy sounds like, who was it? I don't know, but I'm not gonna skip this. Yeah, I know, same thing over and over. Oh my god. Okay, we get it. So sorry guys, I'm just a little silent because I was just like cleaning up my desktop. There's like a bunch of crap open. So yeah, you fly away now. You might see a little blinking, but I'll try to fix that right now. Like, so we're on to the first level, and as you can tell, we have no powers or anything, and what the heck? I'm a little sliding. So hold up, guys, let me try to fix up this weird blinking hole. Let's see if it happens anymore. If it happens one more time, I'm gonna have to try to fix it, so boink, boink. So be careful not to step on those thingamabobs. Oh, I guess we can't wall jump. Oh, god. Like I was about to say, I guess we can't wall jump, like in the beginning of the game. So I'm guessing we're supposed to go where it says the L, but okay, nothing over there. Okay, I guess I can't dash either, so... Oh, god. Oh my god. Those are the 8 robot masters in the bag. So, you know, I'm just gonna skip over that. Oh! Probably shouldn't. But whatever, basically he gave us the powers of Mega Man. So now we have Mega Man powers. Oh my god. So, I really love this game. Like, it's a reboot, you could say, to the old Mega Man. They just made it look fancy and more cartoon, so for the children. Oh god, why did I... Like I said, it makes it better for the children, if you know. Yeah. So, I really like Mega Man. I was in a Mega Man mood. And a Legend of Zelda mood, that's why I'm starting those. So that's why, this is gonna be a mini-series, like I said. It's just gonna last, like, at least, like, 12 episodes, so... Oh god. I don't know if it's just, like, the game, but it seems to be moving pretty slow. No, it's the game. Oh my god. So yeah, you guys, I really love this game. And here we have the Dr. Wily.
Warning!
I'm like, yeah, I'm a little snuffly.
You're following me. Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, so here we have this mini boss. He's a big bouncy thingamabob, so son of a... Alright, so we just have to shoot him. Obviously, there's no other way to attack people in Mega Man. So, this guy is retarded. He's not even hitting us. What a noob. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, that was epic, dude. So I will try to get better prior to the next episode. So oh god, he's just shooting his balls at us. No big whoop. Oh, son of a... biscuit. And there you have it. We just shot him in the butthole. Yeah, we won. So, oh my god, that static is really horrible. What the ball sack? Oh my god, you don't say. Please.
You must stop them. For the sake of the world and all of humanity.
You must stop them for the sake of humanity. So I'm gonna go in weakness order. So like, for example, Cutman is good against, I don't know, Bombman. So I have to go to Cutman. So to start us off, we're gonna go against Time Man on normal difficulty. And he jiggles his head. I think I'm gonna edit that. What the heck? He didn't even say anything. So as Megan Man just implied, let's go. Oh my god, why is this game is a little slow, even on my PSP. Alright, so let's see. These are just some common enemies. Oh god, I'm not sure if I could. Ah, I should have known. Son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit. Biscuit, nigga. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Ah, see what happens when you say racist things, Oscar. That the shield of justice goes after you for saying the N-word, man. Okay, this is gonna be hard. There we go. So here we have a checkpoint. Not sure how we're supposed to get that. Let's. I'm Batman. So yeah. So open up your poop sack. Oh, I got another life. Don't mind if I do. Mountain Dew. Oh god. Thought I was about to die. If, like, for real though. Sound. Bam, 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 bam. Oh. Okay, so this guy's just gonna shoot more balls at us. So I don't know, guys. This game is looking a little slow, even on my PSP. So don't think it's my computer or anything. Cause Mega Man seems to be walking really. Son of a bitch. So this game will get me mad because I'm not even joking. Yeah. So yeah. Oh snap, oh! Son of a biscuit. Son of a... Okay. Okay, there we go. We got nothing in the jar. So there we go. Doobity-doo. Smells like poo. Me and you. Wanna go to the supermarket called Super Rancho Market. Yeah. I better not fall again. Up, 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 nope, 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 not falling, not falling. Okay, this is the part, right? Watch me fail this again. Oh my god, I would have landed that, what the heck? Oh my, that's bullcrap, I should have landed that. Yeah, that was bullcrap. Oh god, oh, how did that even... This game, man. This game. So, there we go. Nope, doesn't have any health. So I probably should have picked an easier level than this piece of crap, because this is pretty hard. See, if you put it on easy, there's like these platforms on the spikes. So if you were to fall, you wouldn't fall on the spikes, you would fall on the platforms. So yeah. Oh my god, what the... Oh my god, I suck so hard at this game, god darn it. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, you know what, I should stop looking at the computer screen and look at my PSP. Because I'm recording this off my PSP using the Remote Joy Lite app thingy. Is there like a shortcut? No, never mind. So I better not freaking fall again, or else I'm gonna just rage quit this piece of crap and go, screw it, screw it, screw it, Good. So this might be one long episodio. Because I suck really hard. And oh, someone entered. Oh my god, this game is so hard, man. Okay, here we go again. Yes, I did it! Watch me die in like 5 seconds. Like the next 5 seconds, like I did it! Like an enemy shoots me. No! Oh god. How am I supposed... What in the name of... Mary Jo just happened. Alright, so I guess, yep, we're supposed to shoot that thing and it's gonna swing us to the big health. I said, it's gonna swing us to the big health. Oh my god, are you serious? Yeah, I'm just... Oh, there we go. So... Okay, oh, there we go. Okay, so I guess... Oh, now another one of these jumps. Oh, god. I'm seriously, like, scared to death by those things. So here we go. Da-da-da. Yeah. Nope. Nope. Okay, there we go. I don't see how there's a possible way to get through that without getting hurt. So just... Nope. Screw you guys. I'm not shooting you. Yeah, I got the extra life. Yes. Oh, okay. I got an enemy pack. Use it for what? Oh, yeah. I think you can make your own levels in this game. Yeah. So I got one more extra life. So that way we won't get a game over. Good for us. Yippee-doo-dah. Yippee-dee-dee. Smells like poo. Okay, there we go. Shield of Justice has died. So I think we need Rock... Not Rockman. Like, the boulder guy to get the that thingy. So right now... Whatever, screw it. The police! Oh, these guys are a pain in my nutsack. Like, they have a shield and it's just so annoying just to get passed through them. Alright, good, 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 good. Oh god, I thought... Wow, that was just... I just winged it that time. I wasn't even looking where the heck... spikes are or anything. I was just like, screw it with... No, I don't want to go down there. I'm pretty sure that's a trap and it's going to make me fall down and I'm going to do it all over again. Alright, let's see. Oh, snap. So we just have to wait for it to... Oh, I forgot it explodes. Okay, there we go. Good. So let's just wait for this shield of justice to move. Button mashing to the limits of my power. Go! Oh, I did it. Oh, this is... Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? No, you freaking butt crack. Are you serious? Wow. Oh my god. Shield of Justice, give me some health or something, man. Come on. No health, you butt crack. You go die in a hole or something, man. No! Oh, oh my god, I got a heart attack right there. I thought we were gonna lose. Or I was gonna lose because you guys aren't physically playing this. Come on, give me health. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Okay, ready, 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 ready. Yeah! Oh, I did it. Parkour, yeah. Okay, we can do this. Oh! 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 Snap, son! Yes, I am very... I get not educated. I get amused really easy if I do something cool. Come on, dude! Bro! Bro, move, bro! Come on, bro. We're just exchanging bullets here. I don't think we even have bullets. It's just like... balls. We're shooting balls at each other. See, look, yellow balls. So here we have the first boss, and my ears are itchy, sorry. There we go, gotta scratch the ear. Gotta scratch the ear, man. So this is gonna be uploaded on Thursday, I think, yeah. Probably. Whoa. Oh, that's a good pun. I see what you did there. Yes, I am. So basically, all the robot masters became evil. Well, someone's precise. So there we go. So basically, Time Man is just really easy. All he does is just shoot arrows and jump at us. Ow. Right after I said he'll shoot arrows at us. And then sometimes he'll make time go super slow. Ow. And then he'll just change it back to normal and then we'll be alright. Oh god. No, don't change the time, man. Come on. Alright, we can do this. Even though I have like a little bit of health, we can still do this. Oh my god. We're gonna lose. Or I'm gonna lose. Bull crap, no! Oh god, he's gonna get me right here, watch. Come on, no, oh god. Oh! Dang, I didn't see that! I just thought he had like a little bit more health, not just like one shot and he's dead health. We beat his purple butt. I love how Mega Man's just like, are you okay, bro? I just wrecked your stuff, man, but are you okay? And of course, in every Mega Man game, we get all the power-ups. We got Time Slow, the weapon. So we... Yeah, he just says time slow and everything becomes slow and we get to shoot them and they jiggle. So yeah guys, this is the beginning of Mega Man powered up. So thanks for watching, you guys. It helps us out a lot. Even though the audio for this is probably really shipoopoo. So yeah. What the heck? That's bull crap. And the other one, you just destroyed him and be like, bam, you dead. And this one, he's like, oh my god, I'm gonna help him, because I'm a professor. You cannot play as Time Man? I can use Time Man? Oh my god! That is so cool, I forgot about that. Oh yeah. We get to use the other Robot Masters. That's actually pretty cool. So, I'll see you guys next time. So, thanks for watching. I'll try to fix the audio if it's horrible in this episode. If not, then thanks for watching. Bye, subscribe, like, comment. And maybe, just maybe, I'll go to your house and say I love you.